rickety sound of the southbound freight and the high-speed hum of a passenger train become a part of the soul and the heart and the mind of a boy who's raised by the railroad line. The sound of the whistle at the cross in the road and the tanks and the trucks and the tractors on the flat car load become a part of the soul and the heart and the mind of a boy who's raised by the railroad line. And the big brown penny that you lay on the rail and the wheels smash flat, and the glimpse of the ladies and the pictures of the men in their engineers' hats, and the brakeman waves from the red caboose. He's a part of the past, never quite turns loose. He's a part of the soul and the heart and the mind of a boy who's raised by the railroad line. And the trucks and the tractors on the flat car load become a part of the soul and the heart and the mind of a boy who's raised by the railroad line. And the big brown penny that you lay on the rail and the wheels smashed flat, and the glimpse of the ladies and the pictures of the men in their engineers' hats, and the brakeman waves from the red caboose. He's a part of the past, never quite turns loose. He's a part of the soul and the heart and the mind of a boy who's ready.